folks. So the weather's kind of cooperating and I've got the energy, so I'm gonna get up here and strip the rest of this thing and get it done. Hey, I've managed to get my fat ass up here, and there isn't really a good way to get up, and there sure as hell isn't gonna be a good way to get down, but the old school lights seem to be useful for something. So I'm gonna be careful to step on the ribs because this is an aluminum roof. I'm just gonna pace my way down here and see what's going on. I did notice some popped rivets. So right there, and right there, and down there. I don't know what's going on with that, but that might be part of my roof leak. So I'm gonna keep the camera here. Start at the other end. All right, friends, I have finished pressure washing the roof of the bus. I am beat. So beat. There's a little bit of yellow paint that's just actually applied properly and won't come off. But for the most part, it's done. I probably will pressure wash it again before I paint it. And I'm going to go inside and take a shower and try not to kill myself getting off here. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please remember to like my video and to subscribe to my channel. Check out the playlists. There are a couple playlists for the Crown Supercoach, and they're awesome. Thanks for watching.